What's up, guys? HaloVlogs13 here. I am introducing this vlog on my balcony, and that is because we are about to leave to go to Shake Shack for my birthday dinner, and I figured I would do my intro like I usually do in my room, but we were just about to leave, so I figured I would do it out here. Anyways, so before I started filming this, my dad and I, we went to go to Starbucks to get my birthday drink. It's actually in the car right now, so I gotta hurry this up. It's just a little simple coffee drink. But also, I stopped by Big Red Into House 456's house because he had a gift for me, and I have it right here. It's Splatoon 2 for the Nintendo Switch. I mean, he did get it pre-owned, but it's still a pretty good gift. I figured he got me Splatoon 2 so I wouldn't have to keep borrowing his cartridge. So thank you, Nicholas, for your hospitality, I guess you could call it. Getting me Splatoon 2 for my birthday. Thank you. Anyways, I am going to head off now. I'm going to go in the car, and then we'll be on our way to Shake Shack. I guess you could call this a little mini food review, because this is the first time I'm going to have Shake Shack, so I don't know what to expect, but we'll just see what happens. So I'm going to go in the car. My family and I, we're just gonna drive over to Shake Shack, okay? I don't wanna think on my birthday. I wanna be lazy both mentally and physically. So let's go, and let's go to Shake Shack. So we have arrived at the Shake Shack, only this isn't it. This is a parking garage, but we're walking to it right now, as you can see. So let's get some Shake Shack. You ready, CJ?
Mm-hmm.
You guys haven't seen CJ in a while.
Yeah.
So there he is. We have to go up this escalator.
I used to be really scared about these, but now I'm not.
I'm not gonna lie, I was scared too. But not anymore. There it is. Let's go inside and get us some Shake Shack. All right, guys, our food has arrived. Everyone is enjoying themselves.
Mm-hmm.
It is now time for me to do my food review that I talked about earlier. So I have these bacon cheese fries, and I also have this Shack burger. I will start with the bacon cheese fries first. Which fry should I pick? Let's go for... Oh, well, I guess I'll just try the sauce. Let's see. Mm. That's some good sauce.
Those nuggets are good too.
That's some good bacon. I want to try to get all of the fixings on one fry so I could try it. But I don't know. Let's try this. Oh yeah, that's perfect. That is a perfect bite. Mm. Oh my god. Mm. Nicholas's brother was right. These cheese fries are good. I would rate these cheese fries like a 8.7 out of 10. Now let's try the burger. Now it's time to try the burger. Oh my god. Mmm. That is really good. The meat. I could taste the grill. The grill marks. Shake Shack, where have you been all my life? How do you like your food?
Good.
I'm gonna enjoy my food. And then after that, we're going to get some milkshakes. And I'll try their milkshakes. What they're famous for. The place is called Shake Shack after all. Alright guys, time for dessert. I got this cookies and cream shake made from frozen custard. Let's try it. It's a milkshake and it's thick. Oh my god. It's so thick. Guys, look at how thick this is. Look. Maybe that did it. tastes just like a regular cookies and cream milkshake. It's good though. It kind of tastes like a milkshake from Chick-fil-A or something. It's pretty good.
Alright guys, I'm about to try the custard.
That is so
it's right there. And that's mom's new Pop Rock shake.
It's really good, I tried it. Anyway, let's try this custard.
And then it'll start pop rocking in your mouth.
Mmm. Oh my god, this is good too.
Everything in here is good.
It's really
These
good.
People here know how to make food. It kind of tastes like... I'm not talking about your shake. That frozen custard, it tastes a lot like soft serve ice cream, only it has that egg. I can taste the egg taste to make it a custard. Chocolate flavor is so profound.
Mm-hmm. I would agree.
Can I taste it, please?
That is. CJ is like looking at us like, when do I get it?
How do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
This place knows how to make ice cream or custard, whatever. Milkshakes, burgers, fries.
Everything.
They know how to make everything. You know what? I used to be the kind of person who would automatically say McDonald's is my favorite restaurant. That's changing today. Shake Shack is my new favorite restaurant. That's it. It's that good. This shake right here, you people, it has Pop Rocks in it. And it has a cherry flavor. It's good.
What do you think of the chocolate? About this.
Can you guys hear it? No, it's not making much noise. Well, that explains that I didn't get much Pop Rocks in that sip.
The first
oh, there
time
we go.
I didn't get very many.
Oh. Every time I move it close to my mouth to hear the Pop Rocks, it goes away. Now I can.
Hey, you too. Jackson actually used his free shake card thing he got for Christmas.
I did.
If you wait a minute,
I got that free card thing in this video right here. Check it out. It was from last Christmas. Anyways, I'm actually just going to end the video here. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.